my thoughts and words as sweet, and have them pure and holy. O cross and habit I will shun, it makes one feel so ugly. I rather speak with mother's tongue, and keep her blessing snugly.